Hey, yo together, and welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked, where I am playing my monthly games, as you could say. Currently I'm really not playing that much StarCraft, I'm not playing much XCOM, I'm not playing anything lately. Just a little bit of League of Legends, one or two games a day maybe, sometimes none. I'm not playing much currently, at all. Which is somewhat sad, but that's how it is. StarCraft 2 IEM is currently running, but spoiler alert, most turns are out. Sadly, so... And this is gonna be a TVT here for us. And I don't know if I can actually win a TVT. But it's just for the funsies, I just want to play some games, just have a little bit of fun. You know, your body needs salt, so getting salty in a game like StarCraft, if you get too salty it's not healthy anymore, but getting a little bit of salt at least, that's important for your body. So this is what you're doing here. I failed with the opening already. So now it's not a gas first build, which is very bad. You should always go gas first, I think, in TVT, but yeah. Screwed that one up already. Which is not good at all, but yeah, we will see. You need gas. Gas is so important nowadays in basically any matchup. If you want to go for the double Raven, which definitely is the go-to build, I think, currently. But I completely failed this. You want to have two or three Reapers on Hellions getting onto into what's called Cyclones, Raven, and tanks, and then start up your business there. And yes, my command center will be there, which is fine. But okay. Please don't. Oh no. Okay. I can be pretty sure about what this is gonna be. There's no... It's not guaranteed that I will get it scouted. There are double barracks. Okay. Okay. It's okay. You just pull some SCVs there. Should be fine. Losing one, yeah, but it's okay. If he jumps up too early, then he will have problems. I don't know if I play this out correctly now. Nope, probably not. Can I win this, or is it lost already? That's a big question now. And does he get it? Yes, he does. I haven't microed for a long time Reaper battles at all. So this is really bad now. I don't know if I can win this or not. It's not looking too promising. Where? Okay. I'm a little bit scared, I shouldn't leave the base. I don't know where exactly he is. Okay, there is his stuff. And he tries to do something here. I think with the Reapers gone here, I think I can overwhelm him and then go for a command center. Did I kill one of his Reaper? I think I did. Okay. I don't know how this is now working out or not. It's just very strange. It's super strange. I don't think I can get much done with the Reaper I got here. But maybe I can. So getting a Cyclone there is of course nice. And then trading the rest of the Reaper. It's not perfect, but it's okay, I think. Can get a bunker here, can get stuff down there. He might move across the map now, so this could happen. I don't have anything. Does he see it? Guess he sees it a little bit. So loses one Reaper. Does the bunker get ready there? Please, bunker. Lock on to that. Okay, lost it. Of course I lost it. Need to be careful because he got Reaper there. Yeah. Don't know what's that all about. Okay, gets it. Not too bad. Can I clear this, please? Okay. I don't know if I'm now far behind or not. I guess I killed something there. Oh my goodness. Why? Holy, what did I do there? And why did I do it? Guess I should scout a little bit. Spread my units out. I know that he got a starport and he says he has 50 SCVs. Maybe it's true, maybe it's not. I don't know, I don't care. If he does, he did a great job. If he didn't, then screw it, then he's just messing around with me. Maybe he has, maybe he doesn't. Never trust your own enemy, never underestimate them. There goes another Cyclone, so it could be fine. I don't care how many SCVs he got. Maybe he's on one base, maybe he's on three, I don't know. I will grab another command center now. And get more tanks, get my stuff on the way. So maybe he's on the third base. If he's on the third base right now and it's fully saturated, then that would be bad, of course. But I don't see it, no? That's the thing. Maybe he wanted to bait out a scan. I don't know. But I don't need to scan now. I don't have to. I'm fine. Wait, am I really that hard supply kept again? Oh wow. That's not good. But I can use this to get more production on the way. At least, you know. Then produce more stuff. Get some vision. Oh, there's a landed Viking. Dealing some damage, but not enough. That's not enough damage. I don't see his base landed at all. So maybe he got a sneaky base, which I should definitely have a look on. But so far I don't see him. Having all of that, so
let's go. Command center upgrade complete. We can use some help.
Need some to see that we have. Okay.
Bad news. Huh? Go ahead.
So now he takes his base. What's there? That's not a whole lot he has there. I have to say, it's not a lot. If he only has tanks there. Okay, he sieges up, it's fine. Don't need to attack there. He only has tanks. That's strange. No, 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 no. It's fine. As long as I can scan. Okay. That was nice. Wasn't too bad. Oh, Liberator. Okay. Now it's getting serious here. I don't know if I can do this or not. Maybe I can, maybe I cannot. Maybe I need to go back here. Who knows? Yeah, okay, he plays mech. That's of course a big problem I have. Mech is quite strong. And there's not much I can do here. Because he has the upper hand. So if I can deal damage here, that would be awesome. Oh, come on! But I get something here. So that's nice. Maybe with a surround I can work. And you see what his 50 SCVs are doing now? Nothing. You know? So we're moving in now, trying to attack. Try to clear the tanks out as best as I can. And we did it. Cleared some tanks here and there, and I don't think he can replenish what he lost there. Don't think he can. Lost a lot there in this process. We can repair this. And he lost a lot with his 50 SCVs. I mean, having them is nice, but is he really can he win this? I wonder. He lost two orbital commands, which is very expensive to do so. I'm still only on Marines, so that's not good, but hey, who cares? He should be down and out. He got some Hellions there, which is okay, but eh. As long as I produce more stuff, should be fine there. Maybe I can. And he's full all in. See that? He's completely all in. Can force him to siege up. Bait his stuff. Get that done. He got some tanks, so that's nice for him. But what does he want to... What does he try here? That's the big question. I mean, does he go in here or not? Maybe he does, maybe he doesn't. Nah. I don't know if I should just pack everything and attack. I think now is the time to go in. Land the Vikings. And basically win this game. GG. And there you have it. Don't listen to your opponent. Just don't. It's no. Let's see if he really had 50 SUVs. When was it? When was it when he told me? Let's see. I like that he was playing just with where is it? What the hell? LOL! The KDA charge counter structure. Okay, see, here's two barracks. So it was a two base attack with the fact I knew it. I knew it with the factory and the starport. And the command center earlier, but not too early. It's still okay. Maybe I should have not gone into 3 CC, but just one factory, get Hellions and be safe. Get a bunker maybe, I don't know. This style what he plays is very common now in TVT. Two barracks and then gas, double gas and macro up with a fast factory. And then get either the command center for economy or the starport for more pressure depending on how the game goes. So he did really well there. My lock-on was completely fail. He was able to deal a lot of damage. If you see the unit lost tab, I lost twice the stuff he lost. So he was trading really well there. I'm not sure about the barracks and the marine there he got. So boom boom. But he's okay. You know, he's okay. He's ahead in SCVs. He didn't lose too much. He got tanks out. The only thing is, he lost a barracks. You can scout with the barracks, but you should just pull it back then, because it's 150 minerals, which you should not just throw away. Taking those gases now is... I don't know, maybe he needs it, but he has a lot of gas now, currently. Not that many barracks there as well to produce, so he should focus more on minerals, I think, for now. And look at that. Yeah. No, you don't. And he didn't even get a scan out of me, you know, because I didn't know it, but I thought he can't be that far ahead. If so, then he has no army and it should be even when I take my command center, if I don't take too long for it. But yeah. It was okay. Normally I should never have gone into Marines against Mech. yeah. And there we have it, command center. Almost at the same time, just some seconds between it. And I'm ahead in supply. So it's okay, my upgrades are looking good so far. I think I should have never won this. If he executed his attacks, his push out better, then I definitely would have lost. I think he skipped upgrades. So one, two kills for a Viking, not worth it. With the lost mining time, he goes on a lot of Vikings. If you're playing against Bio, 6 to 8 Vikings are enough, which he now has. And then you can go into some Liberator. If you have some Raven, that's it. So, and she's just taking this base now. No. Danny moves across the map. He has no upgrade so far. And with Mac, normally you don't want to move out until you are maxed or 160 supply, 180 supply, having a huge force, being set up at home, defensive with turrets, which he got some. That's nice. But I never dropped him. I just couldn't afford to do so. So that's nice, getting two tanks here. Losing a medivac is of course not too nice, but it's okay. The Liberator was a huge deal breaker. I like that he got the Liberator there. I didn't like that he lost three Vikings for a Marine or two. That's bad. I did go that was bad, losing this tank. That blows. And that tank of course. I needed to make sure he doesn't get near my base for now. Stall him as long as possible. And he just rallied across the map. This is something you do with Bio, but not with Mech. With Mech, you never want to rally. Even with Bio, nowadays you don't rally across the map anymore. In Heart of the Swarm you did it against Zerg a lot, which was the parade push, and I loved it. And Zerg hated it, but I liked it. With Mech, don't do it, because then exactly that happens, you get the drop, and I didn't drop as good at all. I mean, this medivac dropping down here, nope, very bad. But he doesn't have anything there. A Viking? A tank? That's nothing. And he takes so long to go there. I need to go up the ramps. I get turrets because I'm behind on Vikings. And what he does now is lose a lot. So he loses a command center, loses two more tanks. He saved those SCVs, which is nice, but sure, two command centers down. He can lift this there, which he definitely should do, or lift it there, because there's more mineral patches for all his SCVs. This would be the best base to take now. The surround was good, the split was bad, but I cleared most of the tanks. I have high ground vision here, get this tank, get that tank. The tanks are the most important part. Sure, losing my tanks is not good, but I know I crippled his economy so much. And he decides to pull the boys' goal in, which he can do. Income wise, it's looking bad for him. I mean, I'm on three bases. This one is mined out now, but I could lift it there, maybe there. My upgrades are not good, but his aren't either, so that's fine. And as long as he doesn't siege the tanks, as long as he doesn't have Hellions, most of them are Hellbats, I can kite. And now he stands there, threatening nothing, defending nothing. There are more tanks coming, which is definitely good for him. He would need some Liberator, I feel like. Vikings are nice, but maybe a Liberator would be better. That was throwing away all his air control. And he got a Liberator. I don't know why he did it. He could have sieged the towers, be safe with the Liberator, push in. If he would have had taken that spot safer and before I squeezed my unit through here, he might have won this fight, killed this base, and then it would have been one base against one base basically. But he is Mech, and Mech is strong. But he loses here as well. And then it's just GG. It was close, but in the end, I did it. So never listen to your opponent. If he says he has 50 SCVs, don't scan if you don't have to. Don't get baited. Just play your game and win. As you can see, I won. So that's it with that episode. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Hey there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye. Thank you.